Just got home from my mom's scheduled checkup at Davao. Ngayon, I just escape sa bahay. Buti na lang talaga iniwan ko muna si Lily kay Commander. Kasi ang hirap pag may kasama kang bata, especially if you're in a hurry to do something, diba? Also, today is the day where my father-in-law will be arriving. It's been like, I guess 5 years na ata, 4 or 5 years kami na hindi nagkita ulit, but we do communicate online. So this is the first time na he'll gonna meet his grandchild, o diba? So ngayon, I'll be heading to Trevil kasi may gagawin muna ako sandali, and then I'll be back home, have a dinner, and then we're gonna be heading to the airport.
Not quite sure what he's doing.
Yes.
yeah. Oh yes. Very much.
Yeah.
Another wonderful day, and right now we're still at Marilog District. I'm not sure kung saan talaga the particular sa Marilog, but we're still heading towards to our trip, which is heading to Bukidnon. But for now, let's stop over muna kami because there's really a good view over here. Then we're gonna have our lunch sa Pilgrim mamaya. Actually, this is our first time to have a trip along with my daughter, of course. So I'm really so excited, and at the same time, first time din ni Lily to have a trip along with her grandpa. So, diba? Tingnan nyo. Taking a snack. Mukhang matatagalan nata sila because someone's yung nag-invite sa kanila. So.
D101 mixed with something, so it was, yeah.
Oh? Wow, I'm so excited to eat the durian. Have you tried durian, Dad?
I tried it last time I came. I'll try it again, just a tiny little bit.
You're gonna appreciate it more because this type of variety is much sweeter.
Oh, right. Yeah, this one, that's why I got that one, yeah. I like this one.
Even Lily likes it too.
Yeah, Lily loves durian.
Yeah.
I'll try a little bit again.